Hey, what is up guys? It's Alex here, bringing you another video. Today, we're playing some Call of Duty Black Ops 3. We're on Core Domination in Combine. Let's see what we can do. Picked up a CUDA. Ah! Today, guys, I'm going to be trying to show you a really clever and effective spawn trap that I found. So easy to do. All you need to do, if you spawned on the same side as I did there, you need to flip the spawns as quick as you can, and what I did there, I flipped it pretty quick. So that was good. You flip it as quick as you can, you run down here, you come in here, and you go bam! Here's the spawn trap. I'm in it already. It's sick! Ah! And they got me out of it. So, you're not invincible in this spawn trap, but you're not very vulnerable either. So you usually pick up 2 or 3 kills, then you get picked off, just like what happened there, pretty much. That was like basically what happens every time. But if you do go on a streak, it is quite effective for getting those little streaks. Let's see what we can do. This is the same guy that killed me last time. There we go. Ah, okay. Now they finally found me. See, the thing about this is if you're using the same kind of class as me with the big heavy LMG, if they get anywhere close, you're done. You're gone. They got you. And I'm trying to ignore that guy, but it was pretty hard to, and he killed me. I thought he was gonna shoot me and stop because it was very static. But I'd say there'll be a guy coming here now, so just gonna wait and watch this. Okay, so nobody coming, so I'm gonna hop down here. Ah, okay, I just got in, and that's what happens. That happens quite a lot when you're doing this, which is unfortunate. Now, usually hardcore would be better for this, because you kill people quicker, and there's no mini-map, so they can't find out where you are, even if you don't have a suppressor. So, that is handy. Ooh, a nice Argus pickup there. That's going to be handy in the long run. Ah, he found me. Okay, he was waiting for me to jump out. That's unfortunate, but I did get a couple of kills for that. Now, my ratio is even, so it's not the most effective way to get a good ratio, guys. This is not going to get you loads and loads of kills. This is just a decent way of getting a few kills during a game when you're not playing that well and you don't feel like trying too hard. Okay? Now, what I don't want is people go... Oh, wow. Is people going on, oh, I walked over him, and abusing this, okay? So guys, this is just a lucky spot that I just happened to find. But, like, this, it's not, it doesn't seem like it's very hard, like it's very easy to abuse. But I'd say somebody who watches this video will find a way to abuse it, and will do so. And that could be used to get you up to max level pretty quick if somebody found a way to, like, boost it. So I don't want you guys overusing this and trying every game to get Combine. But if you do happen to get Combine, this is a great way of getting quick kills. If you do spawn on this side, I would recommend going this way because there is another small, very small spawn trap over this side, which isn't as effective, I haven't found, but it can be good for getting 1 or 2 kills. So you come in here, okay, well I got picked off, and that's the end of the first round. So, when I spawn here, I'm going to try and show you guys the second spawn trap. So basically what you do is, I'm going to spawn on the opposite side, but when you spawn on the opposite side to where I'm spawning now, there is a balcony to your left. Oh wait, I spawned on the right side. So there's a balcony to my left, right over here. And if you stand around here, You're not very protected, but people spawn around there, so you can just pick people off with the whatever your gun is, and it's a decent spawn trap. It's nothing amazing, like, but it's cool. I'm gonna pick up this guy's gun. See, I need some close range gun. Man of War isn't exactly close range in my books, but it's better than trying to get people close range with a dingo. Now, what I'm gonna try here is I'm gonna try go around this side and then cut through the middle. Oh, that guy's so lucky he has psychosis. I think I'm gonna change this class up a bit and put on a close ranged weapon as the secondary. After all, it'll only take one slot, like. Okay. I just threw a concussion there to pick anybody off. Or sorry, not to pick people off, to stun people so I could take them out easier. Okay, maybe I'll get to show you guys the second spawn trap now. Oh, that was nice. See. Okay. Here we go. Ah! How did that guy kill me so quick? Well, I suppose he is using the Man of War, and that's a pretty OP gun. Are you serious? Like, also, why this is so good as well is Combine is a very favorited map. A lot of people really like Combine. So when Combine pops up in the selections, a lot of people are going to be picking it. So that's good for you if you know this spawn trap. Okay? So when Combine does come up, vote for it. Use this. But don't do what I did. I did this only to try and show you guys this spawn trap in particular. I pressed a join game over and over until I got Combine. If I didn't get Combine, I'd just go back again. But I do not want people doing that, because that is abusing this. This is a pretty cool spawn trap and all, and I don't want it taken out of the game, because it's not overpowered. I don't think it should be taken out of the game, but I also don't think it should be abused to the point of ban. Okay? So, use it freely, guys, but don't overuse it. Because then it might get taken out of the game. Anyway, I'm going to try and get on it a few more times before this game ends. Even though it's probably ending pretty soon now. That's one of our hives, okay. Let's see, there we go. Like, it'd be pretty hard for somebody to abuse this, to be honest. Oh, that hater is going to be so handy. He just had to have a shotgun, didn't he? If he had any other gun, I would have finished him off there. But no, he has a shotgun. Anyway, as I was saying, this hater is going to be super handy. Ooh, and the wraps. Ah, hopefully that doesn't flip the spawns out now. Ha! Look at this. There we go. Duck down here for cover. Oh no, I think I've flipped the spawns by accident. Oh no, don't do that. Come on, guys. I don't want these spawns to flip. The spawns I had were perfect. Oh, there we go. There we go. On that other spawn trap, bro. Gotta put up these score streaks before the game ends. See, it can be really good like that sometimes. Like, that boosted my KD a good bit. Okay, it's only a HCXD, but it's still useful. Now, let's see. Did I kill anybody there? I was just hip-firing there. So, as you can see, These spawn traps can be pretty powerful at times. Now, if you're messing up like I was for most of this game, these spawn traps are gonna get pretty annoying, but they can be so... What the what? They can be so effective, guys. As you saw, when everybody was... When the whole other team, pretty much, were running to A. Are we losing A? We're running to A. I jumped on the spawn trap, and bang, 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 most of their team eliminated that quick. Like, it's pretty good. It can be pretty overpowered, actually. Oh, wow. They're throwing grenades exactly where I am. Wow, that's pretty cool. Jeez, these guys are LMGs. MLGs. Bro. Let's see what we can do. Woo! That was nice. Okay, so here I think is the best point for the spawn trap. Right here. Okay, well, they're not spawning there anymore, so I have a chance to reload right now. The spawns have flipped, unfortunately. And there we go. That is the game over. Anyway, guys, those were the two spawn traps that I found in one map for both sides. Really, you can only do this in Domination, but I would say you could do this in some other game modes as well. But I've only found them on this map so far. So, thanks for watching, guys. Like, comment, subscribe for more content like this, and I'll see you in the next video.